Hello, Team Huggers. So today, let me get situated. My little tripod is broken. So sorry if the angle is a little off. We're going to be playing this little book. It's called Monster Mace. So, what this is you have a starting point, and then you go through the labyrinth to get to the main character, or the goal. This book is by Dave Phillips. So Monster Maces by Dave Phillips. Guide to Level 1. Let me make sure this is good. Yeah, I think. Okay. Guide to Level 1. You have entered the first level of difficulty. Travel through the mazes in this section if you dare. But beware. You will perish if you stumble into a chamber of fire, or if you fall into a pit of spikes. You will be a welcome feast for rats. If you run into them, giant spiders will drink your last drop of blood. If you blunder into their web and pit, vipers will strike with poison fangs the moment you enter their lair. All these dangers must be avoided throughout the first section, as well as the special hazards each maze holds. Okay. Okay. So right here you can see we have the starting point. At the bottom here it says, Crystals of Power. You must find the entrance to the mystic caverns where marvelous treasures await you. Legend describes the entrance as made of giant crystals glittering with a thousand colors. These crystals hold the power that keeps the beast of magic safely contained within the mystic caverns. You may pass the crystals if you find the way. Enter the maze at the top right where the arrow points the way. Find the crystal entrance, but do not stumble and fall to the rocks below or become prey of the rats and spiders. Okay. So here's our entrance. I'm trying to figure this out. I'm scared to start. Nope, that leads to... I'm scared. Okay. So we can make a turn here or turn here. I'm gonna turn here. Then we have to the freaking crystals. So we ended up in the pit. Okay. So So let's go back here. Doing wrong. All right, let's try here. They're gonna try to trick us, so I'm gonna go this way. This leads to the crystals. Oh my god. Okay, so right here, let's turn. So we're gonna turn here. Oh my god, we're so close. And we died again. Okay. So right here, we can turn this way. Let's go. This way. We made it. Yay. So we turned and we made it to the crystals. That was a little easier than I thought it was going to be. So we got it on what? Our third try. Okay, so on the bottom it says Cerberon. You have entered the long lost Mystic Caverns. You think you hear the growls of three beasts, but it is really one great beast with three hands. Cerberon, the guardian of the realm you have invaded. All paths lead to Cerberon, so you must slay him in order to continue your journey. Enter the maze at the bottom and find the path that enters Cerberon's chamber near his tail, where he cannot see. All other entrances are guarded by a deadly head or paw, and you will perish if you enter them or any other perilous area. Okay. All right. Let's start here. turn right. Let's turn this way. No way. No way. We won. We won on the very first try. So we got it. We went. We made it to the finish line. Yay. Put a flower. Cool. I can't believe we did that on our first try. Crazy. The troll destroyer. Deep in the bones of the earth lurk evil trolls who carry a hatred for all things living. They never come out in the sun, for they would then turn to stone and crumble into dust. But in the internal night of the caverns, they fear nothing, nothing except the great silver sword called the troll destroyer. You must find this sword before the trolls find you. So we start here, and we have all these trolls, snakes, spiders, rats, fire. All right, let's see. Let's turn right. Oh, that led to a troll. Let's turn left. I've been to a couple mirror house mazes. And they always scare me so much. I always get scared I'm gonna get lost. Or get stuck inside the mirror maze. Cause it has like illusions. You don't know where to turn. And you have to like feel your way out. So scary. Oh, that just led back to me. Dang it. Okay, then let's go this way. Oh, that just led to the rats. Okay, let's see. Can we go? Okay. So we can turn right here. There's a cavern with spikes. Hopefully this doesn't lead to it. And it leads to a troll. So we can turn here. And that lends us spikes. This one's hard. Let's start back at the beginning. That just leads to the troll. So we have to go this way. Let's turn right here. That just led to the fire. Oh my god, this one's hard. There's no turns right there. So we go here. That leads to the fire. Go here. Here, here. Now let's turn here. So I've already been down all these paths. So here we are right here. I'm starting to get confused. Okay, so I start here. That led to the fire. This led to the troll. Go right here. To the troll. Go here. Here. There's no turn. That leads to the pit. Oh my god. This is hard. Leads to the fire. Oh my god, I'm missing something. I know I am. You're probably screaming at the screen right now. Let's see. Let's turn here. Turn here, that just leads back to start. Turn here. Turn here. There's no turn. Oh my gosh. This one's hard. Wait a minute. There's a turn right here. How do I get there? Turn here. No. There's a turn right here. Where was it? Right here. But I don't remember how I got there. We're just gonna say that I got there and we're gonna turn here. There's like a four-way. I'm going this way. And that leads to the snake. This one is hard. All right, we'll go this way. This way. Come on. This leads to the troll. Alright, where did I go? There was a four-way. Where was it? Right here. So let's go here. That leads to a troll. There was a four-way somewhere. Oh my god, this is so hard. We can turn right here. Oh my god, are we gonna make it? Are we gonna make it? Yes! Oh my gosh. Literally, we covered the whole board except this part. Oh my god, that was hard. Alright. Moving on. The cold trait. There are many types of dragons, some more powerful than others. Not all of them have wings and breathe fire. Some breathe out deadly gas, others icy blast. Dragons do have some things in common, though. They are deadly and they all hoard treasure. This dragon is a cold drake. It has neither fire nor magic, just sharp claws and fangs. Its treasure is not large, but it is very precious, consisting of very rare gems. Enter the maze at bottom right, find the treasure, but beware the cold drake. So we start here. I'm gonna turn this way. There's two paths you can go, so I'm gonna choose this one. There's a three-way right here, so I'm just gonna take a left and a right. This way, take a right. Oh, that just led to me. Where can I turn again? Right here, let's turn down this path. And that just leads. Oh, God. All right, let's go down this path. And that led to the dragon. Let's turn here. Tell it to the dragon. We can turn right here. That leads to the dragon. Oh my gosh. Where can I go? Let's see. Oh, we still haven't done this path. All right, let's try. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's try this. This has to be the winning path. It led to a snake. What the? How was this? Where am I? Alright. I've taken all three paths. Okay, let's go straight. I've taken those paths. Let's go up here. See if there's a three-way that just leads. Definitely got difficult. with each maze. Okay, let's figure this out. That just leads back to that spot. Is there a place that I'm missing? Right here. So turn. Let's go up. Come on, baby. To the dragon. Alright, let's take this other path. Bet you it's this path. Have that led to a spider. Okay, and then where was it? Right here. So go over. Oh my god, finally. Is it going to be? Yes. Wait. No. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's take this path. That led to the dragon. Alright, let's take this path. Finally. We made it. Okay. So we have these. We have plenty more to do. So this is going to be the monster or monster mazes by Dave Phillips. This is going to be a little series that I do where we go through and just solve the mazes. Hope you like this video. Big hugs, and I will see you in my next video.